And Argyle's winner against Bournemouth came after exactly an hour of the game. It started with a superb through ball from Andy Thomas. Kevin Hodges seemed certain to score, but with two defenders in hot pursuit, Hodges was brought crashing to the ground and referee Gerald Ashby pointed straight to the spot. Up stepped Tommy Tynan to send the keeper the wrong way and secure three valuable points.